Hello guys, and welcome back to what is episode 9 of my Star Wars Jedi Survivor series. I hope you guys are all doing okay. I'm doing this episode fresh in the morning, so sort of after the last couple episodes, so up to episode 8 I did it all in one day, so it's quite a lot, but I've been enjoying it and I hope you guys have been too. If you have been enjoying it and want to show some love, feel free to like this video and subscribe to the channel. It really does mean a lot and it helps the channel grow, so it's much appreciated if you choose to do that. Anyways, what we'll do is we'll get straight back into where we last left off and go from there. Okay, right, we're back. So, I've now got two options as far as where I can go. I'm not going to do any of the old collectibles, I know. Boring. Let's navigate.
So next, maybe...
Should we go to... Let's do more Kobo stuff, I think. And then next episode we'll go... do the moon.
Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah. Working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff. So keep
Star
it in the
graphics
family.
Aren't very good,
Understood.
Are they?
It was nice to see everyone again.
Yeah.
Just me.
It really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts.
That's right. You ever been there?
Once. Used to be a settlement. Now it's just a bunch of crumbling stone spires and creepy ruins. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Back on Kobo, baby. I suppose while I'm here, it's worth me checking out the...
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the
syllables.
East side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
Options have we got? I think I'm going to do some pimping out this episode as well. I can't remember how where I go to change my skins and stuff. But we'll go for a change, guys. We'll go off. Do something different
welcome,
for a change.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Where is she? Is all the... Oh, okay. Go up here.
Let's see what we find up here.
Maybe this is where everyone's stuff is. Oh, is my fishies in there?
Ah, what? Cast your eyes over this beauteous tank.
Glad you came around to it.
Didn't he make a fetching first impression? Have a mind to give it a third scrubbing. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a mollusk through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
Where's my fish? Oh, there he is. Just floating around, what a beast. That's probably going to be someone else. Let's see.
Cal, how good to see you.
You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Yeah, how do I do it then? Shop.
Does any of this interest you? Yes, that's worthy of your attention.
Ah, okay. So I can get... I need to equip perks, actually. That's something I've completely been forgetting to do, so that's my bad. You guys have probably been shouting at the screen, saying please. Right, where's this lady that I can trade priorite shards with? She's just chilling in the...
Not bad, huh, buddy? Conditions are perfect for
should
a garden.
Should pimp out the shed. Pimp out the garden. See, this is where...
Alright, let's try planting these seeds we found. Play.
Can when I move them around? Or do I want to go with...
Get to growing.
Okay, there you go. I reckon let's go with... Let's do that. Now. Now, where is this lady then? Timmer's outpost. Rumor. Cantina garden. Doomer's outpost. I want to go there. Where is it? Oh, maybe it helps if I go in this building. I'm pretty sure this is where she lives and that. Yeah. Here we are. Right, let's pimp out.
Good time as any to modify.
Oh, okay, so we can... Lightsaber. Nothing cooler to that end. I think I'm going to change the color black to silver. Go pristine, because I'm about that life.
Let's test the weight balance.
Got any colors for you, son? Let's just pimp out. Cool. Let's see what we can buy from this lady.
Could be great for you.
Okay, so I can get her. Mysterious key code. This will open the locked door in Doomer's shop. Anything of value? Music track. Sugan Asina. Let's just use this.
That's one of my favorites.
Some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open? My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Maybe this is why I've been missing so many stims. I haven't been doing the side stuff.
Another stem. Here you go.
Worth though. 5 stimmies now. Don't see any value in spending anything else at the moment, at least. I might unlock more as we go along. What's the map? Navigation assist, I gotta go. Is it going to show me where that beacon is? Be good to know. So it's sort of this way and left. Oh, the bird. Bird we set free. Now I need to go... Oh. Makes sense to just fast travel. Go to this med spot and then that'll save me some work. Woohoo. If I haven't said already, by the way, I hope you guys are all doing okay today. Doing good. Keeping well. Let's do a bit of fast traveling. And also, when I fast travel... When I fast travel, I'll pimp out my clothes, because I'm assuming you do that maybe when you meditate. Might be wrong.
We just...
Unless you do it with... Perks, let's equip my last perk, at least. Block meter is increased. Shatter. So basically, I can have one or the other. Life regenerates up to a minimum amount. Let's just equip both of these. I feel like I need regen, to be honest. Actually, it might be kind of clutch in boss battles and stuff if I run out of stimmies. But, YOLO. I'll try and double jump and take full damage, like it will actually do anything, but it really doesn't.
No scanning, okay, BD?
I'm off. I'm off, see you
Should
later.
Be getting pretty close.
Oh, this is the mines like that settlement. I avoided near the start of the game. Okay.
That's the way through. Let's do it.
And we couldn't go any way further anyway. Okay. Any hidden spots? Let's move that to the right. Whoa. Ingenuous Igneous Fissure. Oh, hello.
Yeah, let's keep our distance this time.
Wouldn't it be our friend because we saved her? This is a side route. Okay, let's just go check this out quick. Cheeky bit of parkour. Imagine trying to do this in real life. Whoa. Imagine trying to like walk across those things. I got scared of like Go Ape when I was younger. You guys don't know what Go Ape is. It's like a little thing in the UK, I think they have, where it's like you climb over, like you go up in the trees and do like basically sort of climbing and stuff. And, like go on like thin tight ropes and stuff.
I'll check it out. I'm looking.
How do I set them free? I must know.
Get off me!
That's Turgle.
Are you all right? He's dead. I gotta get out of here.
Are lightsabers really that dangerous? Can they really cut through anything? Hello. I don't need
to move. Alright, mate. See you later. Oh, I thought it was a skinny. Oh, it's a priority shot. Cool. Cool. Now, what are the... Oh, so that's just what I flew past, basically. Would have thought there was more stuff here. Oh, wait. Maybe... Let's see if I can go inside. It's all been damaged. No, you're not, mate. You're dead. Can I go in? No. Maybe this is just Turgle's gaff or something. It's weird that I can't go anywhere, though. Don't go anywhere. Nailed it. Where we started.
Hmm.
do it. Wow. What a view.
This place is in ruins.
Big brainness. Oh, it's a Mandalorian. Man.
Bounty hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Who's there?
There we go.
Scuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
Ah, so all right. I spoke to her earlier. She wasn't interested.
I'll think it over.
Was she walking off like a freak?
Everybody's got rockets except me. Hey, not bad. Come on, buddy. Still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think there! I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
I mean, very stupid. Maybe, is there anything here that I can use? Is there something back down here that I've missed? Maybe I've got to talk to her.
So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so. Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter.
All right, where can I go? I definitely can't go back, so I've got to... Logically, there's got to be a way forward, isn't there? I see. See you later, man. Efficient way. See you later.
Stim.
Right, we can fly there. Can't go anywhere this way. Let's go.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about.
Focus.
Heal up.
Had to move.
So I can go one of two ways here, I guess. Go around. Maybe there's a collectible.
Not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
I don't know what I'm doing. I think I need an orb for it first, don't I? Yeah, and then I can get out to... I don't know. We'll come back to that. So that's how I get back that way. I want to go that way. Ah. Dunno. We've got it.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Oh, so there it is. Okay. Got there in the end.
Centauri Kree?
Ah. What have I got to do here then?
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force? Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal.
Ah, I know, brother.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the abyss.
Oh, maybe that raises the bridge. do it anyway. Oh, okay. So I think that was maybe just
Let's check it out.
With hybrid.
Think we can ride that updraft across?
Can I code this all the way back? Definitely not. I'm trying to think how we could use it. I can probably. I had to guess if I use that glide over there. Maybe. Let's see. Okay, is it going to push me up or? Now I'm panicking. There you go. Oh, so it works.
Thanks for the lift.
Thanks for the lift. How do I get to that bad boy then? There a higher point. Probably glide down there later on. I think that's just to come back the way I came. Can I force carry this? Sorry. Is that a thing? If I go like this. Ah. Okay, I feel like you can't do anything with that. I'm just gonna leave it. Thought I could big brain it. Maybe you can, but don't wanna waste any more time doing that. What is going on? Am I just being a bit speckled today? Sliced, my guy.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Mercedes.
Don't fall behind, BD1.
Back to it. How am I dodging all this? Alright, which one's the weaker one? Let's get that one out of the way. It's the strongest one.
each world the Republic reaches out to, there are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding.
Oh, brilliant. I'll just... slot it in here. So if it respawns, then maybe we need to throw it up Oh, it's there. Keep it up there for now.
Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
What is this?
Okay, let's try it out.
Kobo grinder. Can now spray Kobo matter. Okay.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss.
Oh, she connects
it. Substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate.
Neat trick, buddy.
Once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor? I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Oh, okay. Cool. I'm assuming I have to get this too. Ah, okay. Then we go. BD mode. Force pull it from all the way down here to respawn. There we go. Oh! Oh, more force. Cool. Can we go through here? No, some little force field thing.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Working together. The Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Works. Where's the disc on there? Did I get it? Unless maybe I can now wall climb. I don't know. No. Okay. I don't know what just happened. Should have somehow benefited from that. Oh, for God's sake. There we go. Got there in the end.
Should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
Let's do it.
Buddy, over here.
I'll just use the complete wrong one. Can make it. Oh shit. Really?
Better catch up.
To worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
I'll rip your back! Hit me again!
Right.
Late.
Any seeds I can collect? Gardening. Gonna be the gardening expert, you know? Ooh, something I could scan, I think.
You're not supposed
to. Okay.
Not yet!
Toss me a sim, bud.
I'm trying to like skill on people, and that's what's getting me damaged, if that makes sense. Like, I'm trying to like work out combos and stuff, but if I spam combos, it gets me killed.
Welcome,
so.
Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the outer rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to Earth. It was a dream of a better future.
So on the latch. That should work, I think. Yeah, buddy. Oh, I've just got used to BD thing.
I'm in bad shape, buddy.
I didn't need to use that. Oh no, it just goes through. Maybe I've got to go through and use it. No. Why not turn this in some way? I don't know, it goes through. Maybe we've got to do something there. Yeah, we do. Bless me. I mean, I've got Force Crystal, which is cool, but I kind of want something else. I mean, I kind of want to do the puzzle, the game. New perk. Cool.
What took you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Right, now how do I redirect it through? Maybe there's a way to open this door. I'm gonna need to plug it somewhere. Or I just need to throw it somewhere. One of the two. I just throw it here. Am I being stupid? Okay, there's a wall there, apparently. Oh. Wait, no. I thought I saw that glow blue for a sec. Anything I can think of, I've got burn. Guide this to burn a hole or something. Okay. I mean, it must be being very stupid. Can I not interact with this in some way? There's not something up here, I guess, is there?
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
It was something I'd missed. Ah. What I have to do? Oh, okay. Maybe do that. And I've got a... Is it like deflect? No. Cool. Let's do it. See if I can make it first run. Well, almost did in for a second. It's this one, isn't it? Okay.
Thanks for the ride.
Thanks, lad. Awesome. Cool. Well, I think this is a good time to round up this episode for now, guys. So I hope you guys really enjoyed it. As always, stay tuned for this, the rest of this series, because I'll be uploading these fairly frequently. So there'll probably be one out by the time you finish this, which would be good. But anyways, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day and see you guys in the next one. Cheers.